amusing his friends by chewing on some plastic flashbulbs. Gradually changing. He orders all of his friends into another room, closes the door. He sits alone on the wooden floor, visible only by the dim light shining from the bathroom. He talks to himself. The time is now 1 a.m. Ryan is unable to snap his fingers and terminate the trip, which continues. Sobs as his joy turns to fear. We'll be right back. Ryan's rocky journey ended 12 hours after it so innocently had begun. He was shattered by it.